aside from your father's music, who else has influenced you?
Not only my father's music, but every kind of thing that I feel I can't do. When I see people doing things I can't do, it influences me because I want to get into that music and try to learn how to do that music. So a lot of my influences have been saxophonists, like Grover Washington.
Okay.
You know, my favorite saxophonist is Sonny Rollins. And everybody says John Coltrane, but for me, Sonny Rollins is like, you know, just for technique.